Putin may circle Kyiv with tanks, but he'll never gain the hearts and souls of the Iranian people.